A vice president, Professor Yemi Oshibaju, says all world leaders are expected to remain calm in the midst of adversity. The vice president said that such composure would enable those being led to follow the footsteps of their leaders. Oshibaju spokesman Laola Akonde, in a statement on Saturday in Abuja, said the vice president virtually delivered a keynote address at the 25th anniversary conference of the Redeemer's International Leadership Academy. The theme of the conference, organized by the Redeemed Christian Church of God, is winning in adversity. According to Oshibaju, it is in times of adversity or difficulties or hardship that leaders are most relevant and most needed. The leader cannot afford to lose his cool or his focus. He must calm himself down and calm the people down as well. He went on to say that when all is well, there is no need for guidance, encouragement, or instruction, but it is especially in the midst of wars, conflict, insurgency, famines, danger, and fear that the people look up to their leadership. End of quote.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.